Some individuals are exempt from rules that should apply to everyone. A hero is suddenly a risk factor the moment the war is over. So you murder him. Crude, but effective. In reality, they've no need for living heroes, just dead ones. Here's a question, Alex. Can we stop Captain Mateus Torres?
Depends on if you treat the captain or three strikes as a singularity.
Both are. What happens when two singularities exist on the same field?
That requires 7 months' calculation with current resources.
We'll just have to trust the guys in the field.
David, evacuate.
No, I still have to finish up here.
The Erusian military finally sent part of the Alicorn specs. Its basic capabilities listed here were as we predicted. What's interesting is this over here. In addition to main guns, they have a 600mm 128 caliber rail cannon. The barrel exceeds 70 meters. Its range is over 3,000 kilometers. That matches what we calculated from the bombardment on Anchorhead Bay. The mini nuke they seem to have obtained has a yield of 1 kiloton. It'll destroy anything within a 400-meter radius of Ground Zero. Casualties are to be in the tens of thousands.
I know some things are better left unsaid, but let me say it. That's less damage than I expected.
Nice catch. Do you remember this speech?
This boat has the means to end this hideous war in a definitive and elegant manner. The world shall be horrified by the number of lives we will take. Only then will they let go of their weapons. Weapons that would have taken the lives of 10 million.
The imagery invoked by those words and the actual predicted damage just don't match.
So, here's a question.
Sorry, got no quizzes for you today. They will launch the nuke on September 19th.
Why are you so sure?
Because that's the anniversary of the end of the Continental War. Anti-war demonstrations and victory parades are in full swing in ORED. There's about 1 million participants in total. That number will rise on the anniversary. However, this nuke isn't that powerful. They'd have to thread through the eye of a needle to achieve their desired result.
Terminal guidance would be needed.
Right. How do they intend to achieve it when even GPS won't work?
You're all thinking too much. If we sink the submarine, it's problem solved.
Crude, but effective.
Crude?
All right, look at this. The Alicorn's expected course. We know it was off Anchorhead Bay, and it has to get to ORED within range before September 19th. They must avoid being detected by OSEA and its allies' sound surveillance system and ships. Taking into account its maximum operating depth, this is the only possible route. The Alicorn will move along the Azalea Seamount chain and reach a rather blandly named body of water called PX-80443. The waters here are shallow due to an undersea mountain range and nearby islands. This is where it'll be. We also know roughly when they'll arrive in the area.
Quite the prediction you have.
Indeed. But if it makes it through, then you're looking at P&E Trench. The sub's next operating depth is 600 meters. Tracking it would be impossible.
Right. Now I'm going to give you the mission details, so listen up. Our mission is to cooperate with the patrol aircraft to find the Alicorn. In the first phase of the mission, multiple patrol aircraft will drop sonobuoys to build a sonobuoy barrier. Then, in the second phase, we narrow down the possible location of the Alicorn by analyzing the data obtained from the sonobuoys. The results of our analysis will be data-linked and shown on an overlay on your radars. And for the final phase, Trigger, you're gonna look for the submarine. We acquired one special MAD, a magnetic anomaly detector, for this. It'll be on Trigger's plane. Fly over where we expect the Alicorn might be. If the submarine is right beneath you, your MAD will detect it. You'll also have nautical charts on your radars, so use them. Once it's found, our fleet will commence a unified attack with ASROCs and sink it.
And if we miss?
4 ships will be joining the operation. There won't be a second salvo.
So who's flying, Wiseman?
Everyone except myself. Oh. This is an order. Now get your fat asses moving.
Strider Squadron, sortie ASAP.
Well, it's time for some treasure hunt, Trigger.
Oh boy, I'm excited.
Hey, stop screwing around.
Don't be such a hothead, Hoosier. We all know what'll happen if we screw up.
This is Patrol Aircraft Sector 1. We're deploying the Silver Buoy Barrier. We're all prepared to buy the farm, and that's why there's so many of us. According to calculations, just one needs to fly to locate it.
Those aren't the sort of calculations we like, are they, Trigger?
Damn right. Same for the rest of us, too.
They're here as predicted. Detecting hostiles. They're definitely aircraft from the Alicorn.
Trigger, you take the lead. Patrol aircraft must be protected. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
We'll come.
Understood.
Understood.
Roger.
Understood.
Three strikes of rebels in the killing. Catch him while he's at it. Go! Rip the wings off that degenerate!
Strider 2 engaging.
Strider 3 engaging.
Cyclops 2 engaging.
It must have been waiting for us in the air.
Cyclops 4.
David, here's a question. How many aircraft can the Alicorn carry?
20 to 30, depending on the type of aircraft. But it's unconfirmed intel.
Good lord.
Three strikes, you can reduce them to a single digit.
We're detecting additional UAVs. Intercept them.
We're hiding.
Trigger, can you get them?
Debris from the downed aircraft is landing in the water.
Bodies. I mean, the debris stops raining.
Okay, lock acquired. Firing. I've got to get rid of this guy. Breaking.
Strider 1, box 2.
Nice. 4-1 for Strider 1.
Trigger won't be able to defend the mine.
Come on, line that is up for us.
Flying in the air. They're advertising drones.
What? You're in Ulred?
Well, yeah, I live here. I haven't saw the drone book guidance since you're in here.
I meant, why aren't you running?
Hey, you guys aren't running, are you?
Damn right.
Pilots have sacrificial lambs, just like when they're UAVs.
Running? Are you running? Yes, those drones are running away.
What do you mean?
I'll call you back. Alex, I need you to check something.
Hostiles are coming after us!
Our ghost pal is in a tight spot.
We've been hit by a missile! More incoming! We're their escort. Shield them with your body. You got us! We're full out of the sky! 5-2. Sector's in trouble. We need to cover them. 45% of sonar boost dropped.
So what if the calculations say
we're already here waiting for us?
People on board those planes.
Yeah, but we're gonna make sure it doesn't come to that.
Fox 2.
Bandit, on me! Right behind him, man.
Prioritizing the ones close to the patrol aircraft.
Mayday, mayday, mayday!
Patrol down. Protect the remaining aircraft.
No more on my watch.
Trigger, the other guys are standing their ground, but in the end, it comes down to you. Do us proud.
70% of Zona Blue's dropped.
Just a little more.
All aircraft be advised. Our radars picked up new hostiles.
Locked on!
Doesn't matter how tough that sub is. Our job remains the same. We've lost the Taco!
They're coming after our patrol aircraft, all right.
You got us! We're far out of the sky!
Our patrol aircraft are in trouble!
We've lost the Taco!
Damn it! They aren't meant to fly when we haven't secured air superiority!
We've been attacked by hostiles back underwater with only another patrol. We're damaged! The hostiles are coming after us!
Protect your sector!
95% of the auto boost drop.
Situation normal.
Anyone chased by sea, pursuers will be airborne.
No problem. Situation must be very frustrated right now. It's nearly impossible to find us in these open seas.
Come if you dare. Three strikes.
We lost a patrol aircraft. Only two remaining.
According to my calculations,
let's stop relying on calculations. Shit.
It's my fault. The one was right by me.
Confirming new hostiles.
Don't worry, the calculation says you only need one of us.
Cut to calculation bullshit, you moron.
Only one patrol aircraft remaining.
That's on me, Trigger. I couldn't defend them.
Strider 1,
enemy missile
launched.
Inbound. Prepare for impact.
Target was not struck.
On my target field.
We've been hit by a missile. More incoming.
Missile fired.
Target acquired.
Captain Slander is out.
Roger that. Displaying the search area on your radar map. The Alicorn's somewhere inside that ring. Activating the MAD. Do you see the waveform indicator above your HUD? Fly over the search area and look for a location that induces a change in the waveform.
Treasure hunting for real, huh?
All aircraft except Trigger, you're on contingent combat air patrol.
How did that huge thing hide from us all this time? I've got a sitting duck here. Bandit, shut down.
Function at high speeds. Fly slower than 800 kilometers an hour. Okay, Trigger, your MAD's getting something. The waveform on your HUD should have peaked. Turn and fly in the direction where the waveform peaks.
The submarine may be huge, but it's still gonna be like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Trigger, you need to slow down. Trigger, your MAD's showing a stronger reaction. The Alicorn must be near.
You've set the hook. Now you just have to reel it in.
Picking up a magnetic signature. Signature lost. I'm seeing strong noise in the MAD signal.
Shit. They predicted that we'd use the MAD. Seems like this is our contingency.
Did anyone see the source of the noise on the ocean surface? It's likely similar to a buoy.
I don't have a window, so I don't know about buoys, but I'm detecting strong radio sources.
Correct. That's it.
Sending the location of the jamming devices. Destroy them.
Trigger, let's destroy the jamming buoys.
Bit of a chore. We'll have to destroy them one by one.
That's it, Trigger. What the? A huge explosion just went off underwater.
Explosion? Patrol aircraft, what's happening underwater?
Underwater looking impossible. We're only hearing explosion echoes.
The Alicorn will keep us from cover and head out at full speed.
Destroy the jamming buoys before the enemy submarine escapes. The last jamming buoy has been destroyed.
Gotta go.
Wait for the sonar buoy to respond.
God damn it.
okay?
Analysis done. Data linking.
Its location has moved. Trigger, I'm sending you the search area. Don't let it get away.
The Alicorn has almost reached the trench. Time's running out.
Hurry. It's okay. Trigger's already on the hunt.
Confirming more hostile UAVs. They just launched from the Alicorn.
You can launch them underwater?
If you can splash even one, it'll be that much easier for Trigger.
You reeled it in. Positive hit on the MAD.
That's it.
Strider 1 found the submarine Alicorn.
Yeah! All that flying around paid off.
We ain't done yet. Give it the finishing blow. Try to
coordinate to fire.
Commence preparations to fire the VLS rock.
VLS rock ready for launch.
Line of fire is clear.
Ready.
Fire all missiles! Fire!
Missile away.
All anti-submarine missiles launched.
Take the lives of others!
Missile.
get a boat full of AA weaponry. Shoot, still they won't even flinch.
Yeah, sure is making things hard for us.
Target hit.
The enemy submarine's outer hull is severely damaged. It won't be able to dive like that.
Yes.
see loads of floating objects in the waves. I don't think there are any survivors, Wiseman.
Copy that. The enemy submarine has been destroyed. Operation is complete.
That was unbelievable. Just all of it.
That's right. Yeah.
There are some who send those around them to their doom. Like Captain Mateus Torres, who was a devil incarnate. There are others. Others who show the way to everyone else. Those who stand at the forefront to cast the light. Those who follow them can't help but feel that they're in the right hands, that they'll make it. This is an era where there isn't a singular answer, like a quiz question. The world awaits a hero to keep the torch aloft, banishing the darkness.
Quite the poet. That's a story I'm gonna have to tell my kid.
All aircraft and David, the operation is complete. Return to base and get some rest. Oh man, finally time for some munchies. Can you hand me the burger over there? Oh, and the knife and fork too, please.
Once I get back to base, I'm heading to the mess hall.
Operation is complete.
Can we celebrate now?
Yeah. Good work.
Yeah! Woo-hoo! Yahoo!
Your next mission's in 32 hours.
Whoa.
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Give me a break.
I'm good, Alex. Won't need that wake-up call every 2 hours anymore.
David, only the summary is fine. Give me the report ASAP. I'll hand it to the president.
That's why I haven't slept in the last 80 hours.
78 hours and 52 minutes.
Okay. Well, now to the conclusion. Assuming that three strikes is a singularity, why not terminate him?
There is a fact that has been observed in all of the missions Three Strikes has taken part in. All dependent elements that either mimic or follow the subject have increased chances of survival.
Try to be more sensuous.
Go Trigger's way, he'll make it. He leads the way.
Really?
Significance is high.
That's uncharacteristically illogical of you.
Ha ha ha.
Is that really how you laugh?